nearly ready for the off on Tuesday? It might be Tuesday, 16th anyway. The cyclist there is Steve on his way to Greece, to Delphi. Morning, Samuel.
Good morning, James.
Lunchtime stop on an interminable autobahn.
James doesn't like going places quickly.
No.
I don't like not seeing anything. The sat nav said you need to turn right in 240 kilometres. That's tedious. Motorways, don't you just love them? But that queue is going the other way. We've just been through the equivalent. We got through the roadworks and now the other side. So those are coming towards us and we're going to be continuing going away, thankfully.